But anyways, they asked me to say a few words, very few, but I figured, you know, that's impossible for me. So...
Lead off.
No, it's me.
I voted that.
There's one thing I can tell you for sure.
You are not the best man.
So, what was I thinking when I wrote this note? I know everybody wants to know. Here, hold this for me. Say something to people.
Hi. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Thank you, good filler.
Is that an email?
So I did, no.
It's a memo.
It's a note to self. Look, it's right here.
It's a memo to self.
So when Ingrid and I got married, we talked about having children. We agreed that six sounded like a good number.
That's what I got.
Sorry, Sam. Xavier. Because I thought for having six, I should have five boys and one princess. Right? Imagine how happy I was when my third child was my little princess.
Aww.
Easily the third or fourth happiest day of my life. I learned so many things when Brittany was born, like how many things come in pink. Or how you don't have to worry as much about a baby shower when you're changing a girl's diaper. She taught me how tough girls can be. Yeah. And she got badly injured and she was just fantastic for it. She taught me how girls' sports are a lot like boy sports, except for all the annoying chants and cheers that you do. It's horrible. And as she grew and developed into a young woman, I learned how different our taste in clothes, acceptable clothing is. Some things never change. But I love my little princess. She makes me happy all the time. So I was thinking, is Brittany really a princess?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Luckily for you guys, I found a checklist. Alright? We'll check it out, we'll see. Let's see. Secretly?
Nothing.
No? Okay. Just keep it that way. Have you ever run out on a relationship and lost an article of clothing along the way?
Yes!
Yes!
Ladies?
Yes!
No!
No.
No, okay.
Sorry, no.
So,
no!
No.
Have you ever overslept only to be awakened by love's true kiss? True love's kiss.
No.
Don't have to pause. Chris gave me a kiss this morning.
Does she have animals that come into her home to help her with the chores?
No, because Mel has them.
No, Mel kills them all?
Yeah.
They're just there to help. Did you ever have a curse placed on your mom?
Mom?
Curse?
No.
Okay, well, hold on. Did she ever dress like a man to take her daddy's place to meet the responsibilities of the family?
No.
What's that one from?
Mulan!
She's a princess. Okay. Has she ever hurt anyone with an icy stare?
Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, give me that one.
No.
You ever take advice from talking trees or sea creatures? No? Okay. So you're not doing well. Do you have an aversion to apples?
Yes!
No, that's her name. That's her name.
Did you ever fall in love with a beast?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
I'm not sure that 2 out of 15 counts. So I thought to myself, maybe we need different criteria.
Maybe. Two. Oh my God.
We'll find out.
Are you my baby girl?
Yes.
Yes! No, it's me.
My first little love.
Yes.
Yes!
Have you brought me so much happiness over the years?
Sure hope so.
Yeah. Are you wearing a beautiful long gown?
Yes.
Are you having a party in your honor?
Yes.
Are you the prettiest one in the room?
Yes!
And do you plan to live happily ever after?
Happily ever after.
Yeah.